Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, in this quick tutorial, I wanna show you how you can download any applications on your laptop or PC and install like a Play Store. Let me show you how to download and install apps on your laptop. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's get started. To install apps on your laptop like Play Store on the Windows PCs, we have Microsoft Store. Let me show you how to open and download. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Microsoft Store. You will find the Microsoft Store application on the best match result. Open that. Guys, it's similar like Play Store, but in the Play Store, we download Android applications. But here in the Microsoft Store, we download the applications for Microsoft Windows PC. Let me install any applications like Instagram. Search in the search bar for the application. So in the search, find the application, open that. So then find the get button on the screen, click on that. Getting means we are going to download it. Click on that. Make sure you have connected with internet to download the app. I will be back once it finished. Yes, it's automatically installed once the download has been completed. Now you can see it. Also, go to the Windows search bar and search for the installed applications. I have installed the Instagram. You can find it and let me open it. Guys, this is how we can easily install any applications on your laptop or desktop. Let me open the Microsoft Store once again and let me search for YouTube in this case. And guys, you don't find the YouTube application on the Microsoft Store. In such cases, we can install this by using another method. Open the Chrome browser on your PC and search for YouTube. Open the youtube.com and now find the download icon in the URL section. Click on that and hit install. Let me close the pop-up window. And all. And guys, you can find the YouTube applications has installed on my desktop. This is a web application. So like this, we can install any apps on the Windows PC or laptop using Microsoft Store or Chrome. That's it guys. This was the quick and simple tutorial for you. Let's meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.